seen how they're stoking up terror.
Of course, terrorism is scary.
But we don't believe the free press.
By fire with fire doesn't make much sense.
By terror with terror makes even less.
In the UK, you're far less likely to die in a terror attack than getting out of bed.
Or going to work.
Or falling off a ladder.
Or 3 times likely to be killed by a ladder.
Those rotten beasts.
What if they give the same airtime for ladders that they do for terrorists?
Me and he would be put on a watch list.
But the builder would be accosted.
The whole thing is about a serious panic.
Cash in the attic would just stay in the attic.
Would you want to maintain any property? Would you be less afraid of minorities?
Some things go through, some things go here.
We'll show you how easy fear mongering is. So when I say ladders, you say, ah! Ladders! Ah! Ladders! Ah! That's how you do propaganda, kid. It's just a lot that's scary, there's a lot that isn't.
Don't let other people make that decision.
There are swarms of ladders all over Britain. Fear only has the power we give it. Because we're programmed to look out for danger.